you watch the video, subscribe it, click on the bell icon for more notifications. Hi everybody, welcome to AgaMath. This is Rakesh. Today we are going to learn about how to find the value of the given polynomial with the given values for the respective variables. Let us see now. So let me take some examples. So how finding the value of a polynomial. Let us see. Let I take a polynomial like p of x. It indicates that we are writing a polynomial in terms of using a variable x here. So that is 2x square minus 5x plus 3. So this is a polynomial. Now we have to find the value of a polynomial yet x is equals to 1. So p of x is nothing that 2x square minus 5x plus 3, then x is equals to 1. It means in the place of variable x, if you have taken the value is 1, then what would be this value of the polynomial? So what we do is just very simple in the place of a, because why I'm taking x equals to 1 is given it is. So this is given. That's the reason in the place of x I substituted value 1, then it is nothing that what is p of 1? P of 1 is nothing that 2 of 1 square minus 5 of 1, because x is nothing that 1 plus 3. If you simplify this more, like 1 square is 1, so 2 into 1 is 2 minus 5 into 1 is 5 plus 3. So that 2 minus 5 is minus 3, minus 3 plus 3 is 0. So that value of polynomial p of 1, it means the value of this polynomial 2x square minus 5x plus 3 at x is equals to 1 is 0. So finding the value of a polynomial is very simple, children. Just you should know about substituting the value and simplifying it. That's what. Okay, let me come with one more example. Now if I go with one more question, okay, for if f of x is equals to what I should take, right, x cube minus 6x square, x cube minus 6x square, okay, so plus 11x, and that is minus 6. If f of x of this polynomial, that is x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6, then you have to find the value of this polynomial at x is equals to 2. So then what I do is f of 2 I take. It's nothing that in the place of x we are going to take 2, right? It means 2 cube minus 6 of x square. X means 2 square plus 11 of 2 minus 6, right? Now here it is 8 minus 2 square is 4 into 6, 24 plus 22 minus 6, right? So if you simplify this, again you get 0. So the value of this polynomial at x is equals to 2 is 0. So I hope you understood that finding the value of the polynomial is just simple, very simple, that you have to substitute value in the place of the variable at given value. Okay, so this is said to be the finding the value of the polynomial, which is very easy to understand. Sometimes the value of the x may be in the rational number, in the p by q form. So you should be very careful in simplifying and calculating so that the result never goes wrong. children. So the only thing that you should be very, very, very clear about your simplifying rules. Okay, let me come with one more example. Now here, if f of x is equals to x square minus 2x minus y, you have to find the value of this polynomial, yet x is equals to minus 1 by 2. At x equals to minus 1 by 2. So what does it mean? F of minus 1 by 2. It's nothing that in the place of x we substitute the value. So that is minus 1 by 2 whole square minus 2 of 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 8. Right? So minus 1 by 2 is squared. It means you get 1 by 4, and this is 2 eliminated, so that minus of minus is plus 1, and here it is minus 8. Clear? So if you simplify this, 8 minus 1 is 7, so that is 7 1 by 4, or even you can write it as 29 by 4. So this is what, how to find the value of the polynomial. So I hope you all understood. Finding the value of the polynomial is nothing, just substituting the value of, for the given variable. Clear, children? So I hope you all understood, and we will see in the next class how to find the zeros of the polynomial. What is zero of the polynomial and how to find the zero of the polynomial will come in the next class. See you. If you have any more queries, doubts, please just give us a mail at askagamath@gmail.com. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.